You have mail. The second report from Military Experiment Facility. Agent name, Tom.
I have successfully infiltrated under the guise of a researcher as planned. I have encountered no information regarding top-secret development of new type weapons, but I have discovered there is an unexpected individual at this facility. The man is Dr. Kirk, the leading authority of our nation's energy research. Dr. Kirk was alleged to have died in an accident during the course of an experiment 3 years ago. The reports were premature, and it appears that he is...
Sorry, I'm late.
It's time. Let's move out.
What about Cooper?
Forget him. Time's up.
Wait!
Okay, this is the first checkpoint. Playtime is officially over, kiddies.
Something's wrong. The lights in the guardhouse are out.
Maybe this has been a wild night of partying for the guards. You know, a little song, a little dance.
Stay here, Junior. Leave the guards to me.
Hey, did you hear what he just called me?
Forget about it. Just let Gale handle this.
All right. It's clear. Okay, let's do this. I'll infiltrate the facility and occupy the control room on the first floor. I should have access to all the security systems from there. I'll contact you as soon as I've cleared the room.
Let me guess. This is some of your handiwork, right?
Brass is still warm. These guards were shooting at something very recently.
So who were they fighting?
This wasn't much of a fight. I don't think these guards hit anything before getting sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there, and ripped right through the steel fence.
Well, the hole is nice and clean. But I still say you could have done this.
Very funny. We still need to figure out what happened here. Continue to sweep the area.
Rick can handle the inside of the facility on his own.
Progress going with that security system?
I don't know what's been going on here, but it looks like all the power in this facility's been cut.
Same here.
As long as that's the situation, there's not a lot I can do. Why don't you see if you can gain access to the backup generators on the ground level?
I'm on it. What are you doing here?
I caught the last part of your conversation.
By the way, I found a key.
Hand it over. Let's head outside.
Disgusting.
This guy's been eviscerated. Something tore his intestine straight out.
Look at those tooth marks. It had to be some sort of animal.
Okay, let's move on.
Gale, I lost him.
So what's the bad news? Did you run into some guards?
You're not gonna believe this. He was attacked by some kind of dinosaur.
Now that's a good one. So, who was it? Arnie?
This isn't a joke, you idiot. We were just attacked by a big-ass lizard.
For real? What's going on over there? Arnie. Head over to the control room and we'll sort out this whole situation.
What's our status?
This security system is a snap for me. Real amateur stuff. So what exactly happened to Gale? You said that he was attacked by a dinosaur?
Yeah. I couldn't believe it. I just hope he's still alive. Anyway, our first priority is to complete the mission.
What we ought to do is just call in the chopper and get off this death trap.
That's a great idea, but Cooper has the radio, and he's missing. Hey, what's with this monitor?
That's the security monitor for the underground area. The camera's offline.
So I take it that means power still hasn't been restored to the area.
Exactly. They must have that area wired to a different power system than the ground level.
We can investigate that area after we finished our sweep of the ground level.
Okay, then I'll take care of the shutters that are blocking the way. You work your way in, grab the dock, and then rendezvous back here. Yeah. Now, what I want to know is where those things are coming from.
Survivor!
Are you from the rescue team?
Yes, I am. Do you know where I can find Dr. Kirk?
Kirk? That fool! What's he plotting now?
What are you talking about?
Here. Take this.
What's this for?
I don't know. Told me, extremely vital.
Yeah.